Start tonight with breaking news. Two Ottumwa firefighters, as well as Captain Bill Keith, has been fired for the Ottumwa Fire Department effective immediately. The city of Ottumwa released a statement a few hours ago saying Derek Fye and Dillon McPherson were terminated for violating department rules. The city says Keith was let go for failure to adequately lead those under his command. Local 5 is working to confirm what exactly happened, and we'll update you when we know more.